how to check the battery level of your wireless Di2 shifters on your Wahoo Element Roam. So if you've got the wireless feature on your Di2 shifters and it's connected to your Wahoo Roam computer, not only can I see what gear I'm in on my computer, but I can also just check the battery real quick before I roll out for a ride. All you need to do is hit the menu key, scroll down to the Di2. This is the Di2 right there. This is showing me the signal strength between my Di2 wireless module, which is in my bike, which is behind me, and the computer. So I got a pretty good signal here. So if you highlight the Di2 and just hit more, it's going to give you your battery percentage of your Di2. So my battery right now is 50% on my Di2. So I am going to plug that in and start charging that back up. I'd like that to be closer to 100%, and that's how you do it. If your Shimano Di2 shifters did not come with a wireless feature, or you don't have the wireless feature, you can add it. I'll link to a video that I have how to do that. But you can also check your battery level simply by pressing one of the junction box buttons, and I'll show you that next. So if you want to check the battery, all you need to do is press any of the shifters for a half of a second. You're going to immediately get an indication on this battery icon right here. And then it's immediately after that going to show you what shift mode you're in. So the first light is all we're worried about right here. So if we hold it, it's a flashing green over the battery. So that tells us that we have somewhere around 50% charge left on the Di2 battery. So it's time to plug it in and charge it. If it's solid green, that means you've got closer to between 50 and 100%. All right, so if you found this video helpful, please subscribe and hit like below. And thanks for watching.